There, I cheated my way through your little game.
You're not dead. That means that high toxicity lead didn't get in the air, and, I mean, great job, astronauts, Olympian, or war hero. You really are a merit to science.
Don't
or
you
something
know
like that. Just remember the Nuremberg Olympics.
The what? And hello, hello again, Online Tech Guy here, and we are back with some more Portal Stories Mel. Alright, where are we What? Hello, hello, Online Tech Guy here, and we are back with some more Portal Stories, Mel. Alright, let's go ahead and jump into the next set of tests.
This test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s.
Huh.
Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Sure thing. So yeah, I was going to continue last night, and then I decided I would go to sleep instead. So, I've looked at this test before, but I have not made any progress whatsoever. Yep, that's the blue goop. That's the orange goop. So I know that. If we go here. Nice, nice. Whoa, no! I'm already dead. Works for me. Alright.
Wait, hold
so,
on.
So, let's try that again.
This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just, solve science.
Solve. I'm trying to. Just had a small technical difficulty. Meaning I fucked up. It happens from time to time, on occasion. Now I want to bounce, so there's that. I need the cube out of there, I think. Alright, let's see what happens here. Ow. So I can go up, I think. I thought. There we go. So let's see what's up, Doc. Okay, so that, and now what? I don't see a way across. Huh. Interesting. These puzzles in this game are very... very well done. Wait a minute, that's not gonna help me do what I want. Alright, what am I doing here? I can't go over there. Problem is, I can't get back over here. Can I? Oh, maybe. No. That doesn't do me any good. Yep, no good at all. That's supposed to get gel. I don't know how to get over there. Doesn't make sense to me. I don't get it, guys. Alright. Nope. No idea. I don't understand how to get gel. Okay. Now if I had the cube, I could do that, but I don't have a cube. Cube is far away. Cube doesn't like me anymore. Alright. Oh yeah, because that doesn't work. I need the cube. I don't understand. Is there another button? No. Excuse me, guys. That won't help. And that won't help, but I can try it. See, that didn't help. If I could get back up here, it would. Maybe I need to put some gel there instead. Because that doesn't help me either. How about this? What's that doing for me? Anything? Yes. Yes, it is. Up. Come on. There. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Not quite there. Now I need to move this orange one to here. Not move around like that because that'll make you dizzy. Come with me, box. There we go. I have solved the hardest part of this puzzle, I think. So I need to put a portal here. And then fly. And then one there. That should do that. Alright, now why did I want to do that? Come on. Stay. Good. Alright, so I have gel here. What did that accomplish? Come on. I said, come on. Seriously, I can't hit that floor tile from here. Fine. We'll try again. I'll just get the whole floor covered with gel. I don't care. I can do that. That doesn't do me any good, and destroyed my ramp. Come on. Where is what I need to do? No, this is bad. Wonderful. All right.
No, wait, hold on.
Seriously, a full reset?
They didn't make that until the 70s.
Fine, never I know what I'm doing, that. So...
Just, solve science.
Solve science, yep, got it. First things first, ramp. Excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. Now we've got that and that. Now make the bouncy in there. Wrong place. Speedy gel's not good. It's making me screw up. Actually, my skill level is making me screw up. It's not the game's fault. Alright, so there. There's blue. Yellow. And my eye itches. That's better. Now we are here. We can put that there. Now what? Let's see. Not sure what I'm doing here, guys. Alright, so there's that. I still don't know what that does for me. So, where am I going? What am I doing? I don't know. I gotta get over here. Oh, wait a minute. I know what I'm doing. Or do I? I don't know that I know what I'm doing, but I feel like I just have an idea. Alright. So, I need to fire blue. That didn't work. That didn't work, guys. That didn't work at all.
No, wait, hold on. This record is like they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just to solve science.
Solving the science. Alright, I'm starting to see where part of this game is becoming a little annoying. No autosaves, which means what you do is what you do permanently. So if you fuck up, you're boned. kind of not good in a multi-stage portal game, I gotta admit. But I guess it makes it so that you have to pay attention to make sure you don't screw yourself over. Alright, put some blue goo there. Now come over here. Or not. Put that there. Put one there. There we go. That's better. Alright, we're through. This is good. This is progress. Well, actually, this is just catching up to where we were. Game, you gotta stop doing that. Alright. Now. That won't do me any good. Blue. Come on. Fine. Blue. Yellow. No. Yellow. Yes. Yellow. Now put a blue over here. Oi. There. Alright. Now, what color was that portal over there? Not blue. Blue needs to go here. I'm getting it, guys. I'm getting it. Except I didn't. Alright. So, put the blue back on the wall. There. Through the yellow. Through the yellow. Good. Can I save? I can. There, now if I die, it won't be a horrible, horrible thing. Blue. Line it up good. Straight shot. Load. Load. Excuse me again, guys. Come on. There we go. No! Whoa! I see. And my save game doesn't even help me there. So. Oh, no, you didn't. No, you did not.